I can't believe you're over here an hour and a half and I didn't even know it.
We want it to swing. We gotta make it stay on this side of the fence. So I've gotta rig
some cord.
The tree you're gonna cut?
Yeah. So there's not a lot of weight on the line itself. If I'm pulling on, not a lot of tension.
So you did you go get some come-alongs or something?
You know, I did, and the one I got said it had an 8-foot reach on it. Now, to me, that means it reaches out 8 feet and
yeah.
Reaches the back 8 feet. But I don't know what it means. Because I only got 4 foot of reach before I have to reattach. It's kind of slow going. But, stomp into the fence now, I can't. That doesn't have to be too strong, although it will hold 10,000 pounds. It's not nearly 10,000 pounds of force. But that's gonna...
Whoa! Yeah. It's just about to go, isn't it?
Yeah. Well, it's standing there right now.
It's not freely standing, is it?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Legend. I thought it'd swing around and hit that tree for sure.
What? What's up there that it can stop on? Another tree?
I think it would go down. It looks like.
It's hitting that branch.
Yeah.
It's hitting the branch.
Okay, it's
up. All right. You stood there and threw it longer than it took you to pull it yourself.
Yeah.
You loosening it?
I'm tightening it back up because now I'm going to do the offset and let it down slowly.
It's a good day.
It's a good day.
Oh. Yay.
Tree came down, fence didn't get hurt, and nobody needed it.